tennis. Girls of wine, growing up in the 70s, I played some tennis on my high school team and thought I might go to Eastman and continue to play on the University of Rochester team. That wasn't bad. So anyway, I certainly don't mind my tennis career, but I still was extremely inspired by Billie Jean King, Martina Navratilova, who were such superb athletes and such great champions for equity, for women's sports, equal pay, social justice, you name it, LGBTQ rights. Anyway, so this piece goes out to Martina and Billie Jean. It's called Game, Set, and Match, and we hope that you hear the early August tennis match text painting review.
Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm.